Mauritius and the French territory of Réunion have been hit by torrential rain and flooding brought on by Cyclone Belal. Houses have been without power and running water as the storm sweeps its way across the Indian Ocean. Authorities have confirmed a motorcyclist died during the cyclone.